Once upon a time, there was a mother pig who had three little pigs. Wait a minute. I can see the mother pigs, but I can't see the little pigs. Perhaps they're shy. Maybe if we say a big hello to them, they'll come out.
Hello!
Shall we try it a little bit louder? Big bad wolf lived in a house at the top of the hill. He lived alone. The three little pigs grew so big that one day their mother said,
"You are too big to live here any longer. You must go and build houses for yourselves. But take care that the big bad wolf does not catch you."
So the three little pigs packed their bags and left the house at the bottom of the hill. They waved goodbye to their mother and went on their merry way. It was not a very strong house.
But who cares? I don't want to work all day. I just want to dance and play.
The second little pig and the third little pig went along the road. Met a man who was carrying some sticks.
"Please, will you sell me some of your sticks? I want to build myself a house."
"Certainly, you may have this bundle here."
And the man gave him some sticks. The second little pig built his house with sticks. One, two, three, zip-zap. His house was ready. It was not a very good house. It was not a very strong house.
"But who cares? I don't want to work all day. I just want to dance and play."
And he did. The third little pig continued along the road by himself. Now this little pig worked hard. He made a floor of wood, he made a door, he built his house brick by brick, he made a chimney on the roof. When it was done, it was a good house, and it was a strong house.
Now that I have time to rest, I'll play.
The next day, the wolf was walking along the road. He came to the house of straw, which the first little pig had built. When he saw the wolf coming, the little pig ran inside his house and shut the door. The wolf knocked at the door and said,
little pig, let me come in."
"No, no, you're here, my chicken."
"And I'll puff, and I'll blow your house in."
So he huffed, and he puffed, and he huffed, and he puffed, and blew the storehouse right down. The little pig got out just in time and ran to his brother house of sticks.
"Help! Help! The big bad wolf is coming!"
The second little pig ran in and locked the door. Now the wolf came to the house of sticks, which the second little pig had built. The wolf knocked on the door.
Little pigs, little pigs, let them come in.
Mommy pig.
Mommy pig.
The mommy pig was Woman.